Legitimate or not, some claim indemnity from the original plot, as though their integrity could still be intact. But what is the likelihood of that, when if you trace the source of each resource they've got, they're tapped into the veins of the masses the system maintains, feeding on their youthfulness and draining from their brains. And then the weak ones are rejected, armed and turned toward the strife. They return with force and take away their life. But make no mistake, there is life in abundance for all to partake. So war is redundant and hate is futile. But too many put feelings, we all are the same. The essence of life in this physical plane, so nothing can restrain the love. You just have to claim the love. Yes, I remember the censorship of showing your roots. Deception with no lie conditioning for the youths, straightening their follicles while twisting their minds, replacing old traditions with their programs for decline. But as I rebel, my natty swells defiant of the taming, my natural advantage I'm proclaiming. These spirals map the course of life and represent the force of life, connected to the source of life. So make no mistake, there is life in abundance for all to partake. So war is redundant and hate is futile. But too many put feelings, we all are the same. The essence of life in this physical plane, so nothing can restrain the love. You just have to claim it, you just have to claim it, you just have to claim the love.
From the days of Menelik and Makonnen, Kingman them my acolytes up in the tabernacle then. That's how we tackle them, slew them in the battle then. Because them up we lock up and a herd we lock a cattle then. But no man now, go hesitate for draw, whether it be the weapon or the herb in a my jaw. The earth in a my paw, from the first vision I saw, incision of the cord that they tie me to my ma. We learning what we want, understand the boy them can't violate the covenant, it carry universal law. So who we curse with jaw, bless we left them in a awe. Work without a flaw from inna Addis Ababa. No me nah go harbor, hotta hotta lava. Make up your mind which side your deck can stand up on the border. So which one you rather, riches now or after? One life you live, you sure of that? Watch it come back harder. What about the curse you have go left your son and daughter? Try scrape up the brata in a drought and dash with water. Now make them heed and they go stray you from the path. Cause even when you're dead, you can't go escape them, you're wrong.
I have no fear, though I have no enemy. I am aware that some think only of themselves, and justice is rare without material wealth when you delegate your fate to someone else. But fortunately, I claim dominion over my destiny with wisdom and power from knowledge of the key. The tree of life is rooted in me, so in the midst of trials I am free. So make no mistake, there is life in abundance for all to partake. So war is redundant and hate is futile. But too many put feelings, yeah, we all are the same. The essence of life in this physical plane, so nothing can restrain the love. You just have to claim it, you just have to claim it, you just have to claim the